It's the top of the first. Leading off at first base, number 21.
Play ball. One out.
Batting second and on the mound, number 11.
Two down.
Batting third in center field, number 9.
Out. Change side.
The same year that Volunteer Stadium opened, George W. Bush became the first U.S. president to ever visit the Little League World Series. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off in left field, number 26.
Payball.
Batting second at second base, number 0. Good bunt. Let's see if it worked. Not an easy task, but our runner moves on down the line to the next base. Batting third at shortstop, number 18.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Ball.
Pitching. Chalk up another K. Batting fourth and pitching, number 22. Field, number 30. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Game side.
You can get about 5,000 fans in the stands of Volunteer Stadium and a few more out there on the lawns beyond the outfield. It's the top of the second.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Great.
My man, what a game this is.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike three.
Good control. Strike three. Batting fifth in left field, number 8.
Right.
Changeup pitch.
Strike three.
That pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Batting sixth at second base, number 1.
Right. Out.
No runs, no hits, no errors. And nobody left on to finish out the inning. Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the bottom of the second.
Ball. Strike.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. And that pop-up's not going to go anyplace. Should be caught. Batting seventh in center field, number 10.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
There.
Batting eighth and catching number 6.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Two out.
A real can of corn. Stock boys, get your aprons ready. Batting ninth at third base, number 17.
Strike.
Good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Out.
It's an infield fly. A quick word here for young Don McGowan. No, the red-headed league isn't for players with particular hair color. It's a Sherlock Holmes story. But a good guess, Don. It's the top of the third. Catching number 7.
One out.
Pop fly, shallow. Defense shouldn't have any trouble with this one. Batting ninth in right field, number 4.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. This could be a marquee team. Runner is in there for the next base. Now batting, first baseman, number 21.
Strike.
Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone.
Strike. Strike three.
Good control. Strike three. Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 11.
Strike. Strike. Strike three.
Strike three. And that's going to end the inning. Frontier Stadium was built in 2001 for the expanded media coverage and to create an additional playing field for the round robin tournament. It's the bottom of the third.
Steer right.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle. Here's a good looking young player.
Fair ball. Out.
Now batting, second baseman, number 0.
Two down.
Now batting, shortstop, number 18.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. Dumps that one out to right field for the out. Volunteer Stadium and Lomity Stadium are only about 75 feet apart. And you know something? They even share the same concession stand. It's the top of the fourth. Solid contact, and the batter could reach base on this one. Now batting, shortstop, number 23. Now batting, left fielder, number 8. Sinker in the strike zone. That one's out of play. Outfield is in motion, but it's going to drop in there for a base hit just the same. Now batting, second baseman, number 1. Puts a bender into the strike zone. My man, what a game this is. Batter got a piece of it. Looks like it could be a hit. Now batting, third baseman, number 21. Struck the batter out. Now batting, catcher, number 7. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Some of these batters, the only way to pitch to them is to throw it down the middle and hope they hit it to somebody. It's the bottom of the 4th. Now batting, right fielder, number 30. Now batting, first baseman, number 1. My goodness. Right. Strike 3. Now pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, center fielder, number 10. Not quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum, and that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the top of the 5th. And easy, the runner advances along. Now batting, first baseman, number 21. Batter bunts, he's out of the box quickly.
First out, safe.
Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 11.
throw.
Fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. Now batting, center fielder, number 9. It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Kentucky Bluegrass Sod was added to Volunteer Stadium during a summer renovation in 2008. It's the bottom of the fifth.
One down.
Now batting, third baseman, number 17. This could be a marquee team. We got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, left fielder, number 26.
Oh, game side.
A separate post office is not far from Volunteer Stadium for the postcards players, families, friends, and fans want to send from the Little League World Series. It's the top of the sixth. Batter's got the speed to make that hit work, that's for sure. Now batting, left fielder, number 8. Fly ball to left. Now batting, second baseman, number 1.
Steer right.
Here's a good-looking young player. Line drive, smacked into right field.
Two down.
Now batting, third baseman, number 21. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues.
Hey.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Like Lomity Stadium, Volunteer Stadium's fences were extended by 20 feet in 2006 because it was just too easy to hit home runs. It's the bottom of the sixth. Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone. Caught that one high, ball headed up, but it's going to come down short. Now batting, shortstop, number 18. Line drive, smacked into right field, and the runner moves up. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 22. Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Right.
There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, right fielder, number 30. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum. And there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the top of the seventh.
Right.
Oh. That's a fine hit, and this batter could easily get on base with it. Now batting, right fielder, number four.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here. Anytime now. That's a ball.
Ball.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Now batting, first baseman, number 21.
Two-down.
Batter sends it up high, but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 11.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today. Volunteer Stadium is not only used for early round games, but this is where the tournament consolation game is played as well. It's the bottom of the seventh.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. Some of these players are so good that
Ball.
Once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Ball.
Hits it with some spin for a ground ball.
First out.
Now batting, center fielder, number 10. Chase it. That'll be a ball. That's a bloop single. The outfielder couldn't make it in time. Now batting, catcher, number 6. Batter bunts on the run.
Out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 17. A chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Oh,
easy, Papa. No question about the out. Volunteer Stadium was built in 2001 for the expanded media coverage and to create an additional playing field for the round-robin tournament. It's the top of the eighth. Nice hustle. And the runner moves on to the next base, lickety-split. Now batting, shortstop, number 23. Into the field. A nice line drive.
Safe.
Now batting, left fielder, number 8.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here. Anytime now. That's a ball. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues.
Steer right.
Well, you can't hit them all. But should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, second baseman, number one. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Two down. Safe.
Now batting, third baseman, number 21. Stay on the ground as it heads to the defense.
Inside.
A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum. And there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the bottom of the eighth.
High.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
This could be a marquee team.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. He serves that one up. A powerful line drive.
Safe.
Now batting, second baseman, number zero. Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. My man, what a game this is.
One out.
Left fielder will make this catch.
Safe.
Now batting, shortstop, number 18. What a comeback. It's all tied up.
Second
out. It's a long, lazy fly ball. Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 22.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Chainside.
Poor side, pearl, potato, whatever you call it. It's always the centerpiece of the game, the baseball. It's the top of the ninth.
Ball.
This could be a marquee team.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Out.
Now batting, right fielder, number four. Now batting, first baseman, number 21. Batter puts the bunt down.
Two outs.
Out.
And they twist one up the middle. That will be two. You can get about 5,000 fans in the stands of Volunteer Stadium and a few more out there on the lawns beyond the outfield. It's the bottom of the ninth. That ground ball is scooped up almost right off the bat. Now batting, first baseman, number one.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Great.
Some of these players are so good that once they get the bat, they're already in scoring position. Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, center fielder, number 10.
Out.
Left fielder will make this catch. Like Lomity Stadium, Volunteer Stadium's fences were extended by 20 feet in 2006 because it was just too easy to hit home runs. We're headed now for extra innings.
Time.
New pitcher on the mound, just about ready to take on the next batter.
Strike.
Strike. Sinker in the strike zone.
Out.
Fly ball to left. Now batting, center fielder, number 9.
Steer right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. That one's going to drop in the gap for a base hit. Now batting, shortstop, number 23.
Ball.
My man, what a game this is.
Right.
Definitely a good hit there, Party. Now batting, left fielder, number 8.
Steer right.
If it stays fair, that's a home run. Now batting, second baseman, number 1.
Second out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 21.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, catcher, number 7. Here's a good-looking young player.
Oh,
very effective changeup pitch.
Oh,
not quite side. Enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Attendance has gone up at the Little League World Series, up nearly 9% between 2007 and 2008. Friends, family, and fans have found the free event to be fantastic. It's the bottom of the 10th.
Strike.
One down.
Now batting, third baseman, number 17.
Going
to be it for the batter with strike 3. Now batting, left fielder, number 26. Not much joy in Mudville today, folks. It's looking like this team is not going to be able to come from behind. Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle. My man, what a game this is.
You're out.
The saddest of words. Can't happen.
We'll be right back.